Hi and welcome back, it's Vicky here with a really fun holiday card today. For my card today, I will be working with stamp sets from the October release by My Favorite Things. So the stamp set that I'm using now is called Happy Llama Days and it comes with 4 different llamas in different positions, perfect for holiday cards. Now I'm also going to pick one of the trees from the trio of trees. And this is actually a layering stamp set where there are 2 or 3 stamps for one tree that you can use to decorate it and make it more interesting. So I'm going to use my Misty to stamp the tree and the llama. For the llama I'm going to use black ink, and this is the one that is hybrid ink, which means that you can use it for alcohol markers as well as for watercolor ink. And for the tree I'm using 2 different shades of ink. This one is called Gumdrop Green and the darker one is called Dill Pickle. I used the lighter green shade to stamp my tree first, and now with the darker shade I'm only going to touch the base of the tree. And I'm also going to blend it out with my finger. I end up having a lovely shading on my tree without too much effort. There are matching dies for all the images, and there is one more layer or a couple of layers for this tree, but I need to cut it out first and then stamp the next layers to make sure that they are going to fit with the shape. Now for one of the trees I don't want it to be so fancy, so I'm just going to chop off the little details there. I decided to go with my alcohol markers for adding some color on my llama, and I'm going with reds and greens since I absolutely love the traditional color combo when it comes to holiday cards. Now I'm also going to stamp the next layer for the tree, so I'm going to use the darker shade that I used for the shading of my tree, and I'm just going to stamp it on top. And for the third layer of this layer 3, which are actually the dots, this can be Christmas lights, this can be little baubles for your Christmas tree. I went with red, which is actually cherry crisp, and I'm going to stamp it on top. And these are not going to stay as they are, I'm going to add glitter at the end. Now I'm going to work on my background, and I have secured a little panel at the back of this stencil, which is navy blue. And I'm going over the stencil with my texture paste. I'm using my spatula, it's really easy to spread it out. And this stencil is called Snow Flurry, and it is also by My Favorite Things. I'm going to lift the stencil. And my snowy background is ready. I'm going to leave this panel to dry, and then I will get back to it and start putting everything together. Now these dies come from the Hit the Slopes die set, and I have cut out a couple of slopes. I used a white glitter cardstock for that, and now I'm going to stick them one on top of the other at the bottom of my panel to create my snowbanks. For the first one I'm going to go with tape adhesive at the back. And for the second one, which is the smaller, I'm going to go with some foam tape, just to add some dimension. Now finally I'm going to embellish my card with some glitter. For that I'm using Nuvo Glitter Drops in green and red. And the actual colors that I'm using are Ruby Slippers and Sunlit Meadow. And just like always, there will be a full list of all the supplies that I used for this card down below in the description area on my YouTube channel as well as on my blog. For the little tassels of around the neck of my llama, I'm going for every other one with red, and for the in-between I'm using the green one. Now I use some foam tape at the back to stick this panel on top of a standard card that's 4.25 by 5.5, and as a sentiment I stamped the sentiment from the Happy Llama Days that says Feliz Navidad. I think this is hilarious, and I have cut it out using one of the speech bubble dies. And my card is ready. I hope you had fun and you got inspired to start creating your Christmas cards. Thank you all so much for the comments and the likes. And if you haven't done so already, make sure to hit the subscribe button. Thank you all so much for visiting, and I'll see you next time.